God, I'm furrowed like the field, torn open like the dirt, and I know that to be healed, I must be broken first, and I'm making for the yield that you will harvest from this hurt. Abide in me, let these branches bear your fruit. Abide in me, Lord, as I abide in you. So I kneel at the bright edge of the garden, at the golden edge of dawn, at the glowing edge of spring, when the winter's edge is gone, and I can see the color green, and I can hear the sower's song. Abide in me, let these branches bear your fruit. Abide in me, Lord, let your word take root. Remove in me the branch that bears no fruit. Remove in me, Lord, as I abide in you. As the rain and the snow fall down from the sky, and they don't return, but they water the earth and they bring forth life, giving seed to the sower and bread for the hunger. So shall the word of the Lord be with a sound like thunder, and it will not return. God return, boy, we shall be led in peace and go out with joy. And the hills before us will raise their voices, and the trees of the field will clap their hands as the land rejoices. And instead of the thorn now, the cypress towers, and instead of the briar, the myrtle blooms with a thousand flowers. It will make a name for our God, a sign everlasting that will never be cut off. As the earth brings forth sprouts from the sea, what is sown in the ground grows into a mighty tree. So the Lord plants justice, justice and praise to rise before the nations until the end of days. As the rain and the snow fall down from the sky, and they don't return, but they water the earth and they bring forth life, giving seed to the sower and bread for the hunger. So shall the word of the Lord be with a sound like thunder, and it will not return. It will not return, Lord. It will not return. It will not return, Lord. It will not return. It will not return, Lord. We shall be led in peace and go out with joy. Thank you. and the sower leads us, and the sower leads us, and the sower leads us.